Whether you want to recreate something which you imagine or want to replace with something with anything or remove the background from an image. Enlarge the canvas of a small image, enhance the clarity of your images or restore old photos. Or even create your own desired avatar. Look no further than the Fotor AI, which is not only available on web but also as apps on Android and iOS. I'm going to cover the features on the web, though this will apply to mobile apps too. I'm going to explain 7 key functions of Fotor AI. This is the Fotor home screen and you can find a ton of options here. I'm going to start with AI image generator. We have the text to image function here. So just need to type what you want and just need few seconds for the result. I'm going to type something like a woman working in a sports arena, modern looking, and see what it comes with. Choosing the desired aspect ratios and style, choose none and 2 output images. Click generate and you get these illustrations. Now we'll change it to the style photography 3 and see what it comes up with. These look so realistic. Below some extra options to edit further like background remover. Just a click and you don't need to do anything else. You can replace or do a lot with the background, which I will come back later. Now typing some random things to see how well text to image works. It's just up to you on what you want and Fotor delivers. Another option to choose an image from your gallery and choose a style or customize with text. This delivers too. You can play with styles to get some stylish portrait themes going. Now to AI replacer. Choosing image of dogs here and I want them to be replaced by cats. Just brushing to select the dogs and type what you need to replace them with. And here's another cute image of cats. What about turning skyscraper into a lighthouse? Looks like something from a science fiction movie. You can also use quick select option to select the desired portion. Just need to tap on the portion and type to replace them. We will come a bit back to AI background remover. Dragging a photo to the window and it immediately starts processing of removing the background, which takes a couple of seconds. On the right, you have options to blur background too. Choosing AI background to choose a desired style. Choosing forest and see how well it comes out. Here's the output. Looks way better than I anticipated. Trying a portrait now. Add background blur if you want. Change background to the photos here. Or best use AI background which basically matches the colors between the foreground and the background, which makes it look more natural. Now to AI avatar generator. Going inside, first select the gender. Then select any of these styles. Should select 3 or more and click continue. Here you need to first upload a clear image of your face first. After it takes the sample, in the next page need to drag the photo of yours with different angles or outfits. This could be anywhere between 3 to 15. The more you add, the better the output would be. So here's the result. Could make a nice professional profile picture from your random photos. Next, choosing a photo and dragging to this AI extender window. Here you can increase the canvas size with zoom option or just drag the handles for more customizable option. Now just need to click generate and it creates an extended canvas which broadens the surroundings. One more example. Dragging this photo as he is heading towards right, which can give you a nice composition of a photo. This result looks very good and natural. AI Enhancer basically enhances your blurred photos with a single click. It also upscales to a higher resolution, so a one-click solution to enhance your blurred photos. If you have any old photos available which you want to get restored, use the AI restoration feature. You have options to restore photo and colorize. Here I just want to restore by minimizing scratches. Colorizing an old photo. Looks vintage now. These look well restored. Try Fotor AI now with the coupon code in the link provided in the video description. Fotor has these features and many more coming together at a single location, which not many brands can do. Hope this video was useful to you all, and subscribe for more. Thanks for watching.